sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now, and can you help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need.
No more lives torn apart, the wars would never start, and time would heal all.
Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end.
This is my grown-up Christmas list. As children we believe the grandest sight to see was something lovely wrapped beneath a tree. But heaven only knows the packages and bowls can never heal a hurting human soul. No more lives torn apart, the wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. And everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
What is this illusion called? The innocence of youth.
Maybe only in our blind belief can we ever find the truth. No more lies torn apart, and wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
Yes! Hey everybody, thank you so much for watching our cover of a song called Grown Up Christmas List. This is my friend Abigail Davenport. She runs a blog website called smalltownclouds.com.
I am a very opinionated person, and so you can go to the blog tab and you can read all about my opinions about pretty much everything. And if you click Good Girl Style, you can look at some style options we have.
Yeah, she's very much into fashion and just lifestyle in general, so go check her out.
Don't check me out, that's awkward. I mean, you can if you want, just don't tell me.
Oh my gosh.
That would be weird.
So go check out her website, the link will be in the description below. Also, be sure to subscribe to this channel where I make videos every Wednesday and Saturday. Follow us on our social media links, so I'll be in the description below.
And share us, because sharing is caring.
Indeed. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Can fix myself, you're gonna edit this, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey guys, my name is Sarah. Oh gosh, again.
Hey guys, her name is Sarah, and she runs this YouTube channel, and she's amazing, and now you can introduce me.
Okay. Let me start over.
That's a really attractive face right there.
Let's get a little bit closer so it looks like we're friends. We know each other.
That's a
is my bae.
I look short.
I know. My foot was cramping, so I was like, my oh, night. Wait.
My guy.
Justice comes in.
Stop! No!
He's like, bah. Okay,
oh
anyway.
Oh my gosh,
anyway.
Mr. Remix.
Don't walk up to me and be like, hey, I checked you out. I checked you out. That'd be really weird.
I have it at the end, like, <"Boomer!">